What's up, everyone? So NeoVim 0.7 was released, and this was one of the features included in that, or one of the breaking changes included in that. Now, if you have a terminal window opened, then just try these keys, Control M, Control I, and Control open square bracket. Control M is equal to Enter, Control I is equal to Tab, and Control open square bracket is equal to escape. Now I don't know why the terminals does that. I would assume there is some kind of a historical reason behind that, but the weird behavior inside Vim is they have internal mappings to these keys, Control M, Control I, and Control open square bracket, to be equal to Enter, Tab, and Escape within NeoVim. So NeoVim 0.7 finally fixed that, so you can distinguish these keys from these keys right here. Well, it may not be that simple because your terminal still is going to send a enter key when you hit Control M. So you have to fix that behavior inside the terminal, then upgrade to 0.7 so you can use Control M, for example, or distinguish Control M from enter key. Alright, now that you understand the behavior, let's try to fix that in Alacrity terminal. To get started with the tutorial, head on to Alacrity extended keys repository. You will find the link to this repository in the video description below. Click on keys.yaml, hit on click on raw, copy the URL, then we are going to navigate to Alacrity configuration directory. In my case, it's config Alacrity. Then we are going to download the configuration file. I'm going to wget that. Now you should have these two files, Alacrity, your usual configuration file, and additionally we have keys.yaml. Next, we are going to import the keys.yaml to alacrity.yaml. So let's open alacrity.yaml. Here we are going to import keys.yaml file. Now save the file and close. Alright, now when you hit tab, obviously it's supposed to add a tab space, but Control I should return this key code for Control I. Now head on to NVIM, add a key map, nmap ci, and let's echo something like this. I'm gonna hit Control I, you can see it was printed to the console, but when you hit tab, it should not. So that's the expected behavior. Previous versions will print the same value when you hit tab, even though you have mapped the key bind to Control I. So this is it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.